There's no place I'd rather be.
Pod launch confirmed. We'll pick it up. I wonder what kind of secrets are buried in it. I'll let you know if we learn something. Got a report from the intel team. Remember how the man on fire was crushed by Sahelanthropus? Well, the Soviets recovered his body. Could he really be dead? Boss, head for Yaha Ovu's supply outpost and secure the man on fire's body. If Skullface was right, and a thirst for revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive, then this man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Volgan.
I barely recognize you, Colonel. Skullface used your thirst for revenge against Big Boss, did he?
Stay back. It's too dangerous. Backup kid. I said no. You have to stay back.
Some things can't be helped.
Back to your quarters. What's going on?
Shabani. Mayaka 9 Kingoya. Shabani.
It's down there.
Hey, the tank at the bottom is filled with chlorine disinfectant. One whiff and you'll suffocate. Don't even. How could you let it fall down there anyway? Down there, and it is over.
Boss!
Hey! Listen to me! There is no way to recover the body.
Thank you.
about that AI pod you retrieved from Emmerich's research facility. Guess what we found inside? A corpse. Human. The pod maintained a low internal temperature the whole time, and very little outside air got in. That would have slowed down decomposition. Still, the remains were mostly skeletal. Estimated time of death is between 6 months and a year ago. We put the screws to Huey about it. Listen to the tape. Turns out it was the body of someone we knew very well.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Boss, Code Talker's research has been stolen. The research materials have been packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. Enemy extraction choppers will be there any minute. You have to find and retrieve those containers before they arrive. That area's being guarded by Zero Risk Security, and their client is XOF. If the choppers make off with the containers, that research will end up in Cypher's hands. That cannot be allowed to happen. One other thing, boss. We need a cargo-capable Fulton extraction device to recover the containers. Use your iDroid to order its development and have it dropped in.
Be careful!
The jungle isn't great. Watch out. You could run into the enemy at any time.
Hey, feel the roots. The branches become one with the forest. The forest is aware of the enemy's noise. You must be too.
XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now.
Research materials back in one piece. The medical team has their lock and key in the quarantine facility. The materials should help their research into the vocal cord parasites. Cypher won't be getting their hands on them now.
Anything?
Still living up to her name.
How about you drop the act? Who infected you with a parasite?
We can't let her talk. Put it back.
All I want's a name. That won't trigger anything. Tell me. Tell me! Your lungs have been barbecued. There's traces of rubbing alcohol in your alveoli. This was found adhered to your lungs, intact. A petal. White Star of Bethlehem. The hospital. Skullface sent you to Cyprus to kill Snake. You were burned inside and out. That should have been the end of it. But, all things considered, you look pretty damn healthy to me. We have Skullface to thank for that, right?
I was the only one capable of applying them to parasite therapy. Until he stole them from me.
Why are you here? Did Skullface send you? Or did you have your own score to settle with the boss? Refreshing? Salt water.
No! She'll die.
This life isn't yours to take.
Enough.
It's enough.
If she wanted to kill the boss, he'd already be dead. Same goes for us. She's had plenty of chances. She can talk. She's not here to kill anyone. You're wasting your time. It doesn't matter why she's here. She works for you now. She's in love with the legend.
What makes you so sure?
I was the same way once.
What if she's a spy?
What if I'm a spy? Are you? Go on all day.
Boss.
Let her go. She won't speak, so she can't spread the infection. Nicht nah getting tea.
Oh.
Idiki black anat eh.
Oh. Ako kode chistes ni.
The death is odd.
Lagana gesneta kato be yasteta ashe totta 同等にした。
Hey! Eyes on Kazuhira. A message from the parasites.
Surveillance. Your weapons privileges have been suspended. No more uprisings for you. Did you really think it would be that easy, Commander? You'll get your boys back. They'll even see the boss, too.
But first, I need to know what you sent them to do.
They wanted to leave.
To their homelands.
They wanted to go home. That's all.
So they were just homesick then?
Not quite. Military warlords, PFs, the armies that murdered their families. Cousins, brothers, parents. They all had someone they wanted to kill. I told them, last chance to face the world with no regrets.
Last chance?
You better be ready for your drag back here. Ready to face the world as enemies.
No!
Father, I don't need you anymore.
Really an accident? Or did Eli just rig it to stir up the boys? Either way, he had to have been planning for this all along. Bidding farewell to the world.
Here we go again. There's been another outbreak in the laboratory. The quarantine platform. We sent a team to investigate and recover the survivors, but they haven't returned.
Nothing on the radio either. We got a backup team ready to go. Just give the order and
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you... There's no need for that.
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
We have no idea what's going on
in there. Exactly. Anyone still alive's at their breaking point. Last thing we need is another unit storming in. No telling how they'd react.
Fine. First off, check how much the infection has spread. Rescue comes next, after we know the situation. When you're ready to move, just use the iDroid.
Boss, let's go over the situation again. We've got another parasite outbreak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
What is this?
No idea.
Damn it! What the? Shit!
Stay back!
Sealed all the exits to keep it from spreading. No one's getting out. One of the researchers inside managed to isolate the parasite behind the outbreak. He faxed over his findings. Code Talker's analyzing them now.
Why this new outbreak, despite our inoculation? This is still unclear. Introducing the Wolbachia to the infected prevented symptoms during the last epidemic. The parasites lodge in the victim's throat, forming a mating pair. But the Wolbachia turns the male to female. Two females can neither copulate nor lay eggs.
That's why the rescue team went in with more Wolbachia. But the outbreak still isn't under control.
They should not be capable of laying eggs. Yet, we have a new outbreak, and the Wolbachia have no effect. I pray this is not some new strain. If it is,
then someone may have brought it here. If there's a spy running around.
For now, we must focus on discerning the outbreak mechanism. The cases show another alarming new development. It is now even more difficult to tell who is infected. The eggs propagate out of sight. No external symptoms. One who appears healthy may be dying on the inside.
What the hell happened in there? Boss, I still can't raise the rescue team I sent in. We know how to proceed if we just knew how to ID the symptoms. Finding that out is part of your job in there. Hang on, Snake. We've just had a transmission from inside. Here's the audio.
Where's it coming from?
Unknown. It cut off before we could get a fix. It all makes sense. Think he means the parasite? No way to know. But right now, that's all we've got. Hopefully, he can tell us something. We'll have to close the tent behind you, boss. Don't think the infection's airborne, but... Find the source of that transmission, boss. Find our man.
You never know.
What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit. We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Guess the parasites killed him. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood.
Stay back!
Staff member has died.
He's got a mask. He's with the rescue team. And the guy from before. Was that more of the message? We'll try to clean it up.
Staff member has died.
Another transmission. Boss, locate whoever sent the message. He has to be in there somewhere.
What?
He's wearing a mask. He's part of the rescue team. Looks like he's not the one who sent the message. I'd like to hear what he has to say, but you need to keep going.
It's the facade, boss. It's just one of us. We can't die in this hell.
I'm not infected. I can't be right.
If I am.
Analysis complete.
Doesn't look like we'll be able to pinpoint that transmission's off. The signal is too weak.
Died.
But whoever sent it must still be alive. Keep searching the building.
I have analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land. The whole world will be infested.
Thank you.
shoot, boss. We can't let them outside. Damn it. We can't allow any enemies. That's it. That's good.
Mission info. Staff member has
died. You still have those goggles. If you see a glow in someone's throat, that means they are infected. And all you can do is give them a quick death. He's infected. Kill him, boss. Can't save him now.
Died.
I'm sorry.
Analysis complete.
The parasite has mutated into something unthinkably disastrous. Anyone infected will become symptomatic, at which point they cannot be saved.
Snake! You just killed your own...
Emmerich, what the hell? Nobody asked for your opinion.
You expect me to just stand by and watch this?
A staff member has died.
Your staff member has died.
Boss!
You're an insane, Snake! He was one of your men!
Examine him with those goggles. Carry the rescue team member to the exit. He's the only one not infected.
Got a survivor. Unlock the door.
Thank you.
There's nothing we could have done for them. We're all grateful, boss.
It's your fault! They're dead because of you!
What?
He's right. I killed him with my own hands.
They were on your side! I'm on your side! And you turned them all to ashes!
They wanted you to shoot. It was that or be burned alive. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Wait. Scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I will always be with you. Plant your roots in me.
Not burying them at sea. What then?
We'll make diamonds from their ashes. Take them into battle with us.
A shining light to our brothers in arms. Even in death.
I don't know how you do it. All I could do was obsess over revenge, doubting my comrades along the way. But even after all we've accomplished, the start, didn't you? From the moment you opened your eyes in that hospital, you knew it wouldn't go away. That you've been fighting the pain and confronting your phantoms the whole time. Knowing full well the battle would never end, not till the day you die. I respect that now, more than ever. It's an honor and a privilege, Big Boss. You got a minute? It's about the quarantine facility. We've more or less figured out what caused the mutation in the vocal cord parasites. It was the radiation from that scanner. And the one who installed it was Emmerich. I've added a tape recording of the interrogation. You should listen to it.
It's raining.
Nine years ago, this man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base. He then provided support to Skullface. Conspiring with Eli, he repaired Sahelanthropus in secret. His research materials caused the leak at the quarantine facility, which in turn caused the Walbachia mutation, letting the parasites off their chains. We lost a lot of good men. He also stands accused of murdering one of his own family, hiding the body.
I haven't killed anyone. The rest is all wrong, too. The inspection was supposed to help everyone. I sacrificed myself for my companions just as much as any of you. Why won't you believe me?
The prosecution calls a witness.
Hey,
Vyshlav's gravestone. Haunted by her phantom.
It's just a machine.
Huey! Damn it, Huey! Open it now! Please! Let me out! Kill me!
It recorded it all. Everything. Everything you did living together.
How could a machine?
You forced your own son into the cockpit of a Metal Gear. A test subject.
Hal.
His mother had to hide him away. And for that, you locked her in that coffin.
No! She did it herself! It was suicide! And even if I did, what right do you have?
There's more. We have you to tell us everything you've done. Everything you've thought. All this time. 9 years ago, you agreed to the inspection in return for Cypher's guarantee that you'd be spared.
I thought it was real!
We've reviewed into everything else that's happened since you arrived here.
Please.
Guilty!
All counts.
Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill him!
We exist outside the law. What should we do, boss? Just give the order. We'll handle the rest.
Prepare a life raft. Big enough for one. Food and water, too.
Boss.
He's leaving.
He's responsible for all of this! Think of all the men! He didn't lose a damn thing! This is the enemy! And he's here on his knees!
Us. You are right. He is not one of us. But we are not responsible to judge an enemy. He leaves Mother Base, and that'll be the end of it.
Touch me! I'm innocent! You're the murderers! Snake! You should be in this boat! There'd have been no inspection if it weren't for your precious nuke! I risked my life trying to save you all! How can you do this? Am I the only sane one here? It's not my fault!
Look, you can't discard your phantoms forever, Doctor.
Son of a bitch will make it, you know. I can see it now. In no time, he'll be telling tales about the black-hearted Diamond Dogs. The Shining White Knight, blabbering on about our injustice, hiding behind his fool's idea of morality. And all the other fools will stand around, nodding with every word he says.
No. One day he'll see through the lies he's built up, realize what kind of man he really is. What goes around comes around. You can't run from yourself forever.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Intel file obtained.
Boss, we've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise.
The third English pair.
Skullface was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed.
I knew it.
But Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation in Neh, Navajo. The only language to which the parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused to walk your treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge. Against you.
Revenge against the boss?
In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off, sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her?
Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world.
Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to erase it. Boss, the targets are Quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites. We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there.
Thank you. quiet.
Hit the...
What's me for?
Ahab, I can't copy your transmission. Repeat.
Tisho, Monsieur, Nahat Ani Tatsa.
Again, I cannot copy. Can you repeat in English? This is Pequot. Ahab, do you copy? Do you understand English? Hey! Visibility. We're gonna have to pull back. Cutting transmission.
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time. Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No. Moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back towards your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequot, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequot, hurry. This way.
You're... I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequot. Please.
Boss. Boss. I gave you an antivenom.
Where's Quiet?
We've gotta go. Let's go, boys.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue. Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared, no, that was no language at all. That is why I chose the language of gratitude instead and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am the absence of words.
Don't you die on me, damn it! BB's dropping!
Now! Cardiac arrest, he's in B-fib!
Clear!
No response, hit him again!
Clear!
How's he doing?
Well, he's stabilized, but it took too long. He's in a coma.
What about him?
He, took some shrapnel to the head.
This way, boss. Hurry. Use that bike. It's tuned up and ready to go. I'll handle the rest. Here. That's your name as of today. You best change your face, too. This one, he'll take your place. From here on, he's Snake. He believes it, too.
My very own Phantom, huh?
Boss, the whole world wants your head. Don't worry, he can handle it. Move now, quickly.
Aren't you forgetting something? We'll meet again.
Right.
her anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Do you remember who you are, what you were meant to do? I cheated death thanks to you. And thanks to you, I've left my mark. You have too. You've written your own history. You're your own man. I'm Big Boss. And you are too. No. He's the two of us together. Where we are today, we built it. This story, this legend, it's ours. We can change the world, and with it, the future. I am you, and you are me. Carry that with you wherever you go. Thank you, my friend. From here on out, you're Big Boss.
The last nuke's been decommissioned. It's over, boss. I thought this day would never come.
But while we can rejoice, we must never relax. The last nuke was deactivated. That is a fact. But the knowledge that built it is still out there. How long the world remains nuke-free is up to us. Will this moment persist? Or will human ambition cast us into the flames once more? Our duty is to pass on what we've learned to the next generation. The memories, the experiences, the sins. Only when our children show the wisdom not to forge new spears. Only then will we be truly triumphant.
nuclear disarmament. Boss, we can't let this achievement go to waste. And that means we'll have to get stronger. No nuclear program will go unseen. Someone manages to build another nuke, we'll be there to shut him down. Gotta love the irony.
I haven't forgotten what you've told me, boss. We have no tomorrow. But there's still hope for the future. In our struggle to survive the present, we push the future farther away. Will I see it in my lifetime? Probably not. Which means there's no time to waste. Someday the world will no longer need us. No need for the gun, or the hand to pull the trigger. I have to drive out this demon inside me. Build a better future. That's what I... what we... will leave as our legacy. Another mission, right, boss?